walking up the ramp, walking through the hallway. I flash back to when I was a kid with the action figures inside. Suddenly I had like a big lump in my throat. This is how they...
This is how it gets you.
Camera set, here we go, stand by.
And action.
Ryan is doing many unexpected things and taking characters in new directions.
The individual stories of these characters are elevated and made fresh and new.
That's what I love about Ryan's approach to the story. It's like a real journey of discovery.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to episode 8.
First time shooting with Mark, first time shooting with Daisy. First time shooting a Star Wars movie, and we got some cool stuff.
Sad like a dog whimper.
Aww.
yeah, great.
Ryan's wonderful personality is all over this film.
Wow. There's too many of everybody. I misjudged this.
He has flaws in other areas. I just don't know about them.
There's the weird thing that happens when it's being built, and when you first show up on it, you're kind of overwhelmed by it all, and then you get into the nitty-gritty of working on it.
Ready, and action!
And naturally, that level of it goes away, and you find yourself just focused on making the scene work, getting the shots, and then once in a while, you're taking a little break and sitting back, and you look around. You get the holy crap moment again. Concentrated work split up by holy craps.
Cut it. Beautiful, Gwen. Very nice. Got it.